I was asked to add a little vintage effect to this, a little bit of burnishing, two-tone, ever so slightly. That's what I've done. Thanks for watching.